Hello, Professor.
Hello.
Hello, Professor Yunus.
Yes, speaking.
Hello. Thank you. My name is Adam Smith. I'm calling from the website of the Nobel Foundation in Stockholm to congratulate you. And just to ask,
Thank you so much.
we record 1 minute of interview with new laureates as soon as they're here. So this is for this purpose.
Okay.
And I just wanted to ask you
Okay, go ahead.
Two very quick questions. The first is, obviously, the prize will bring greatly increased publicity for your work. Is there any particular message?
Absolutely, yeah.
Is there any particular message you'd like to use the opportunity to get across?
The one message that we are trying to promote all the time, that poverty in the world is an artificial creation. It doesn't belong to human civilization. And we can change that. We can make people to come out of poverty and have the real state of affairs. So only thing we need to do is to redesign our institutions and policies, and there will be no people who will be suffering from poverty. So I would hope that this award will make this message heard many times and in a kind of forceful way, so that people start believing that we can create a poverty-free world. That's what I would like to do.
Thank you very much. And does your work with
Thank you.
the Grameen Bank over the last 3 decades make you more hopeful that this is possible?
Oh yes, very much. We see the demonstration of it every day. People come out of poverty every day. So it's right in front of us what happens. And it can be done globally, it can be done more forcefully if we can organize more things to go with it. So this is something not a theoretical issue, it's a very real issue. People can change their own life, provided they got the right kind of institutional support. They are not asking for charity. Charity is no solution to poverty. Poverty is the creation of the opportunities like everybody else has, not the poor people. So bring it to the poor people so that they can change their life. That's all we are doing. We didn't do anything special, lend money to the people, but they never lent to the poor people. All we did, we lent it to the poor people. And that makes the trick. That makes the change.
Thank you very much indeed for speaking to us.
Thank you. Thank
One
you.
Can hear in the background just how exciting this is for everybody, so I'll let you get back to it.
I know. Proud. Yeah, I know. Thank you.
Okay.
Thank you very much. Bye-bye.
Congratulations.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Están gritando, ya sé que no se entera. El corazón escucha tu cabeza, pero ¿dónde vas? ¿Qué es lo que ha pasado? ¿Qué es lo que queda después? La noche empieza y con ella mi camino. Te busco a solas con mi mejor vestido, pero ¿dónde estás? ¿Qué es lo que ha pasado? ¿Qué es lo que queda después de tantos años? Miro esos ojos que un día me miraron. Busco tu boca, tus manos, tus abrazos, pero tú no entiendes nada y te disfrazas de cordialidad. Ni una sola palabra, ni gestos, ni miradas apasionadas, ni rastro de los besos que antes me dabas hasta el amanecer. Por las que cada noche y todos los días sollozan estos ojos en los que ahora te ves. Como un juguete que choca contra un muro, salgo a encontrarte y me pierdo cuando busco una oportunidad, un milagro, un hechizo, volverme guapa y tú guapo conmigo. Frente a los ojos que un día me miraron, poco no es nada y algunos cuantos pasos, y me apunto otra derrota. Es mi boca y sé nunca más. Ni una sola palabra, ni gestos, ni miradas apasionadas, ni rastro de. serve pelo e quando il cielo ti pide pazienza. Gestos ni miradas apasionadas, ni rastro de los besos que antes me dabas hasta el amanecer. Una de las sonrisas por las que cada noche y todos los días sollozan estos ojos en los que ahora te ves.
Highnesses, honorable members of the Norwegian Nobel Committee, Excellencies, ladies and gentlemen. Grameen Bank and I are deeply honored to receive this most prestigious of all awards. We are thrilled and overwhelmed by this honor. Since the Nobel Peace Prize was announced, I have received endless messages from around the world. But what moved me most are the calls that I get almost daily from the borrowers of Grameen Bank in remote Bangladeshi villages who just want to say how proud they are to have received this recognition. 9 elected representatives of the 7 million borrower owners of Grameen Bank have accompanied me all the way to Oslo to receive the prize, and Taslima is representing them. I expressed thanks on their behalf to the Norwegian Nobel Committee for choosing Grameen Bank for this year's Nobel Peace Prize. By giving their institution the most prestigious prize in the world, you give them unparalleled honor. Thanks to your prize, 9 proud women from the villages of Bangladesh are at the ceremony today as Nobel laureates, giving an altogether new meaning to the Nobel Peace Prize.
Is it me you're looking for? I can see.